Okay, so again back here, so Lahore, which I said that Lahore will be Congress session of 1929, where Jawaharlal Nehru, demanded for Purna Swaraj, or complete independence, Stop. Done. Class 12. Ashmita, Jivanangshu, Bharat, Alka, Neetu, Sanjana. Yes. Okay. The next is Amritsar. Amritsar. 1919 Jallianwala Bagh, massacre. Took place due to the famous Rowlatt Act, Done. Yes. Next, Delhi. Capital of India since 1911. Next, Lucknow, 1916, Congress and Muslim League came closer to each other. Next, Chauri Chaura, 1922, Gandhiji called off the non-cooperation movement, due to the Chauri Chaura event, Stop. Next. Champaran, 1916, Indigo planters invited Gandhiji Indigo workers invited Gandhiji to save them from the indigo planters Next, Next, Calcutta. Capital of India till 1910. Capital of India till 1910. And second point for Calcutta is 1920. Gandhiji first gave his idea for non-cooperation movement. Gandhiji first gave his idea for non-cooperation movement. Done. Next, Madras. Congress session of 1927. Congress session of 1927. Next, Pune. Next, Pune. 1932, Pune Pact was signed. 1932 Pune Pact was signed between Gandhiji and Ambedkar. Gandhiji and Ambedkar. Stop. Next, Bombay. Bombay 1885, the first meeting of International Congress, International Congress was held there. Sorry. Nagpur, 1920 December, a special Congress meeting decided, the non-cooperation movement, Next, Bardoli. Next, Bardoli. 1920 peasants movement. 1920 peasants movement. Stop. Next, Surat. The first port of British East India Company. Surat, first port of British East India Company. Next, Khera. 1917, cotton workers or peasants invited Gandhiji for a satyagraha. Next, Ahmedabad. 1918, the cotton mill owners, cotton mill workers, sorry, the cotton mill workers invited Gandhiji to support their cause, and start a satyagraha. Next, Dandi. '30, civil disobedience movement started here. Dandi, 1930, civil disobedience movement started here. Stop. Done. Any questions? Class 12. No. All complete? Okay. So, with this we complete all of our map work. Okay. Starting from Harappan civilization, then Mauryan empire, then you have from Buddhist and Jainas, then you have from Bhakti and Sufi, then you have from Mughals, then you have Vijayanagar, then you have the rebel and the Raj, and then you have this national movement. Yes, you can send this picture of map next day, Monday. Okay, so Monday you can send this in the chat box. After taking the snapshot, I will check it on that particular day. So with this we complete our map work. So your syllabus for map is complete. Okay, so I'm again telling you, I will be telling you repeatedly that if your pre-board examination will be taken online, so please collect a political map of India where you can do all these map pointings, because you are going to have a 5-mark map pointing question. Okay, so fine. So with this I end the class here and see you next week. Okay, thank you.